Horses. Yes, real live horses were seen bolting down a major highway in Mexico City on Monday. The police brought them in to keep a protest at the Congress under control. But then a car's engine spooked one, and it took off. Then all his friends followed suit. A taxi was destroyed and a bunch of other cars got wrecked. One man got stomped on, but is okay. The government said it will pay for the damage.